These four men just ran down the comment zone, ran down the place that gave them an opportunity to come to the big stage.
But they still won the match.
They did win the match.
And in impressive fashion.
That's what frustrates them more so much.
What an impression these four have
made. Get the fuck out of my ring, you fucking scabs! Come down here, disrespecting our fallen brothers, you fucking pieces of shit! This ain't IWA! This is CZ fucking W!
And this night means a lot to Devin Moore. Trent asked of his training.
That's why you got toilet paper in your ring, you fucking pieces of shit!
Who's gonna get him out of there? Well, I guess not. You gotta fight in the aisle. Fight in the aisle is the only thing to get him out of the ring, but that doesn't do any good for anyone's safety.
Chaos still. These men from down south, these men from IWA Mid-South, have run roughshod over the combat zone right here tonight.
And now Connor Claxton's in a terrible situation.
Claxton's big trouble.
Yeah, four on one.
These idiots didn't even cut my mic. Boys! All three of them! Beat his ass! Connor, you ain't shit without long hair anyway! Your haircut fucking sucks!
Wait a second! There's Tremont and Cannonball!
Cannonball and the champ! United together! For this cause! And the rejects are coughing.
Matt Tremont putting himself at risk because he is defending the World Heavyweight Championship later on tonight in a fatal four-way death match.
You know what matters for him more than anything else, though? The pride of the combat zone. Situation that couldn't be contained.